I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me.
Hey everyone, I didn't think the year would end the way it did, and I'm truly sorry that it had. Underclassmen, we still got some time to go. We're gonna work hard. Next year is gonna be a great year, and I'm looking forward to seeing everybody. Seniors, listen, when we first started this thing 5 years ago, you were standing on chairs in a middle school, doing some crazy stuff. Look, I think the rule for the next month and a half is have your phones out, have a great time, work hard, enjoy yourself, work on your plans, think about your futures, have a direction, and we miss all of you very much. Hope you're staying safe and healthy. Come along with me and don't be scared. I just want to set you free. Come on, come on, come on.
Hey Panthers, I've been missing everyone, and I know you're especially missing your math class. Just want to let you guys know that the times are tough right now, and I just want to let you know that I've been praying for you, been praying for your families during this tough time. I want to especially say congratulations to the class of 2020. I'm so proud of you guys. Hope to see you all soon. Bye.
The Brookwood Panthers, Dr. Marshall. Although I'm extremely upset about the way the school year ended, we still have work to do, and you have one more job. To save the world, we need you to stay at home and do your schoolwork. We need you to wash your hands. We need you to brush your teeth, take your vitamins, play video games, watch TV, do whatever it takes, drink Yoo-Hoos, eat Doritos, whatever. Don't stress mom and dad out, and we'll see you real soon.
Hey Brooklyn, Miss Rogers here. Just wanted to tell you that I miss you, I love you, I'm hoping to see you soon. To my seniors, I'm so incredibly proud of you. I can't believe that freshman class from 4 years ago is graduating. You're gonna do great things, and I'm looking forward to watching you do it.
Hey y'all, this is Mr. Blackwell. Just wanted to let you know that we're thinking about you. We love you guys, we miss you, and can't wait to see you again. Please be safe out there, practice social distancing, and wash your hands.
Hello students, this is Coach Ford. I just wanted to say I miss you all. I hope everyone is enjoying the extended stay at home. Please make sure you are following the social distancing guidelines. I can't wait to see you all until we meet again. Stay safe and make sure you're doing your workouts at home. Coach Ford, love you.
Hello, sweet children. I just wanted to let you know that I miss you very much. I love you and be safe.
Hey guys, had I known we'd be here today, I never would have made you watch Contagion. I'm really sorry about that. But in all seriousness, I love you, I miss you, I'm praying for you. Y'all just remember the good hand hygiene you learned and the infection prevention. Stay safe, and I can't wait to see you next year.
Hey everybody, can't wait to see you guys back at school. Hope you're all doing well.
Hey guys, this is Miss Fry. I just want to let you know that we miss you, and we hope to see you soon. Stay safe, and we can't wait till we're all back at school. I'm never gonna let you down. I'm
always gonna build you up when you're feeling lost. What's up, y'all? Hope y'all enjoying your time off. Hate it had to be time off unexpectedly, but hey, do the right thing. Stay in the house. Social distancing. You know, make sure, hey, this is a time where you can Snapchat and Facebook and all that stuff and not get in trouble. So, you see, I'm out here cutting the grass, getting me some exercise, trying to stay in shape, but miss y'all. Hate I didn't get a chance to say bye to y'all. But make sure, hey, you're doing the right thing. Y'all gonna get some work in the mail. Do some work, stay busy. Hey, don't let this time or this epidemic, this pandemic, whatever you want to call it, you know, stop you from being you. Still keep being great. And Mr. Gardner, love y'all. Y'all stay up. God bless.
Hey students, we hope you're staying safe and well during this time. We miss you and see you soon.
Well, this is Miss Rose coming to you all to let you know that we are missing you at the high school. Please know that I'm still available to you. You can always email me at crutledge@ttss.net. Please always stay motivated, show love, and make good decisions. Many hugs, Miss Rutledge.
Hey everyone, it's Miss Mosley. I hope all of you are doing well during this time. I wanted to let all of you know that I'm thinking of you and that you're constantly on my heart and in my prayers. I hate that this year got cut short, but I look forward to seeing all of you in the fall. Stay safe, wash your hands, don't touch your face. Have a great day. Bye.
I just want you to know that I miss you and I'm praying for everyone, and do know that we're going to get through this. It is a scary time, but we just have to keep faith and hope. Do remember to be sweet to your parents. I know they're probably about ready to tie you up in your closet, as I probably would be too this time of year. So be sweet, be kind, and be considerate. And I can't wait till I'm able to see all your sweet faces again. I love you and I miss you, and be sweet.
Hey everybody, this is Coach Childers. Just wanted to let you all know how much I miss seeing you every day at school. Please continue to stay safe and continue to stay healthy, staying at home and continuing to follow those guidelines that have been given to us. Please understand and know that you are in my family's prayers and that soon we will see each other all again back at school. Everybody stay safe. Take care.
Hey guys, it's Miss Day here. I just wanted to let you know that I'm thinking about you and you've been on our hearts and minds, and I'm praying for you every day. Hopefully all this will blow over soon and we can see each other again. My kids wanted to help me share a message with you today, so just wanted to let you know that we love you, miss you. See you soon, guys.
Hola, clase. Just want everybody to know that we're all thinking about you. We hope you're doing well. Hang in there. And my dog, too, wants to say hello. Hola. See you guys soon.
Hey guys, I know you're so disappointed that you're not at school today. And I know that you miss all of us teachers. And believe it or not, we miss you. I was at school yesterday and it was really too quiet. Take care of yourself. Stay home. Read a book. And I'll see you next year. Wait. No, I won't, because I'm retiring!
Hey, Brookwood, it's me, Miss Hubbard. I just want you to know that I love you so very much, and I miss you so very much. And that if you need anything, please do not hesitate to call the school, or you can shoot me an email. Please take this time to stay healthy so that I can see you back next year. Seniors, you are a great group of people, and I can't wait to see where your journey takes you. I love each and every one of you. Stay healthy.
Hey y'all, it's Miss Reynolds. I sure am missing my peeps. Speaking of peeps, I can't believe we've already been apart now for 21 days. If y'all remember, the last day of class we put some chicken eggs in an incubator and we were gonna hatch them last night. A bunch of peep, peep, peeping started coming out of there as they were emerging from their shells. They're so cute. So far we have 9. Let me see if I can show you. As they start to dry off, we're putting them in a box with food and water and a heat lamp. But I wanted to give y'all an update on our little classroom chicks. I guess they're quarantine chicks now. But yeah, I always knew y'all were a special bunch. And look at y'all, already making a difference and saving lives just by staying at home. I know it's tough, but we'll get through this. I'm proud of y'all. I sure do miss you. And me and the quarantine chicks hope to see you again soon. Bye, y'all. Take care.
Hey, everybody. Hope you're doing well. Miss you guys, especially since I've been out. Let's see. Since December, I was so excited about seeing everybody again in April. But unfortunately, the coronavirus has put an end to that. But that's okay. This too shall pass. You guys stay safe. We miss you. Can't wait to see you again in August. And to the seniors, y'all stay hopeful. We surely will be able to celebrate you guys soon, because y'all are definitely a class that deserves it. Also, I wanted to introduce y'all to my newest sweet little bundles of joy, Thomas and Eloise. They're waking up from a nap right now, but they wanted to say hi and tell you that they miss you too. Here's Thomas. Stay safe, stay home. Bye.
that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Hey guys, this is Mrs. Sellers. I hope you're doing well. I'm here on my back deck. It's Friday night. There's my dogs barking. I hope you are doing well and staying safe. I just want to give you a piece of advice. Try something new during this time. I'm holding my notebook from 93. During the blizzard of 93, when I was shut up in my house for, I guess, a couple of weeks, I found out that I like to write. So try something new. And you might just find out that you like it.
Yo, BHS. Let's kick it. Collaborate and listen. Barnett back with a brand new edition. Coronas got a hold of us tightly. Trump's on the TV daily and nightly. Will it ever stop? I hope so. Seniors missing school. The tears flow to the extreme. We're gonna rock this scandal. Walk to the stage. We got it handled.
Hey BHS students. I hope you're doing good. We miss you so much and can't wait till we get to see you again. Till then, stay safe. Work on your schoolwork and try to have a good time. Thanks.
Hey Brookwood, this is Miss Crutchfield. I'm here in my victory garden. I want to encourage all of you to get outside, plant some seeds, get going on your tomatoes and squash, and make a victory garden. Let's make the best of all of this. Look at my victory garden right there. I've got some peas, I've got some lettuce growing. I'm pretty excited. I've got some what I call microgreens. Got those at the DG right there in Brookwood. Yes ma'am, yes sir, they're already starting to grow. Gonna have a salad out of that tonight. Make it happen, Brookwood. Don't give up. Do your best.
Hey guys, this is Miss Clayton. First of all, I miss you and I love you, and I wish so bad that I could see you guys every single day. One of the highlights of my day, and since I've started teaching, which everybody knows I'm super new in this, but has been getting to see you guys every day. And I know it's a hard time, and there's a lot of things that are difficult and are hard for us to kind of process, but we're in this together, and I don't ever want you to think that we've forgotten about you, because we definitely haven't. To my seniors, y'all know you have my heart. I love you guys so much. I know that right now you probably feel like you've had a lot of things stripped away from you, and in reality you kind of have, but look at the things that you've been granted. Use this time to your advantage. You live in a really busy and chaotic world, so just take advantage of it. Try to see a silver lining. Know that we do love and miss each of you, and we cannot wait until we get to see you guys back at Brookwood High School. And I hope that everyone is being safe, and hopefully we'll see you soon. Bye.
Good evening, Brookwood. Coach Mike Bramblett. Hope everyone's healthy and safe at this time, certainly for our baseball and football players. I hate that we are unable to work together right now. Please know that we're missing you guys, thinking about you each and every day. We're here for you if there's anything that we can help you with. But right now we've got to realize that life is a team sport. And just like in football and baseball, you've got a job to do. Some of your jobs right now, number one, you've got to make sure that you are following all of the social distancing guidelines that are out there. Number two, make sure you are being the best son, the best brother, the best family member that you can be. And just remember, tough times don't last, but quality tough people do. And I look forward to the time that we can get back together again. Go Panthers.
Hello everybody, this is Sergeant Major Murray here. Just wanted to send you a really quick video saying, you know, we're thinking about you, we're praying for you and your families, and you're in our thoughts. And just encourage you all to keep yourself safe, maintain the social distancing, wash your hands, use a face mask or gloves if you can, if you have that option. Just wanted you to know we're thinking about you. We look forward to hopefully things getting back to normal sometime soon. Y'all take care. Hoo-ah!
Hey BHS, Miss Elliott here. I hope you're making the best of this quarantine situation. I just wanted to let you know that I miss you all, and I can't wait for us to be back together again. Go Panthers!
Hello, students. This is Miss Holder. I just wanted to let you all know that I am thinking about you and I am praying for you. And I hope that you all are being safe in this time and that you all are, as usual, are respectful, obedient, and responsible. Take care of yourself.
Hey, Brookwood, just wanted to let you know that I miss you and I'm looking forward to making music with you again. Stay safe and stay healthy.
Hey everybody, this is Miss Halkus. I wanted to let y'all know that we miss you very much. We are thinking about you. Enjoy this time and stay safe.
Hey guys, it's Miss Keziah and Lacey. We just want to tell you all that you are missed, you are cared for, and you are loved. We can't wait to see you all soon and get to hear all about your quarantine adventures. Have a wonderful summer, and we miss you so much.